Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Report to any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. And Command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet.
Time to play, boys!
Bravo to Noble 2. Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
Thank you. Some new ones, huh?
Eyes open. Major target inbound.
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Guta.
Six, there's a trail up ahead, through the rocks. Let's take it. Gunfire.
Magnums. Security side ops. Standard issue.
Visual on targets. Global 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians.
I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Repositioning.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming! They're everywhere!
More action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back.
Another dropship coming in.
We got company.
Here but that lake.
The road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us. The riverbed, Six. Let's see where it goes. Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can. Hold up. Covey dropship. Take cover. Okay, clear. Let's move. Cat, are you seeing this? covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon, heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone.
Okay, consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon dies at dawn.
We gonna blow it?
We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a remote death charge.
You wanna provide some cover? Go right ahead.
I'm with you.
Clear, Six. This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
Objection!
Base drop
charge placed.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to email.
Okay, got him. Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo. We're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom, a little too close for comfort.
Nothing fancy, center mass!
Enough spots in the sky with this planet. The noble doesn't need any more dead in their ranks.
Fire and maneuver 6. Hit them from the side.
Careful, that turret is no joke. Around here, 6. I think we're getting warm.
We have eyes on at least one Covenant ship.
Solid copy. Don't stop now.
Jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.